Alright guys, welcome back to the video, KTC Gaming, and we are about to start part 2 of the Modern Warfare Remastered series. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. Would you like to resume the following mission? Yes.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Alrighty, guys. We are going to be saving Nikolai in this mission. We are with Gaz and Captain Price.
Should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in the field.
Gotta be sneaky.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
I think I was supposed to do that to both doors, but I didn't understand it fully, I guess.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia.
Camera off.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Ooh. Wow.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
In the windows. Where are they?
So, take out the machine gunners in the windows. 10 o'clock low.
Uh-oh.
Damn! Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informer.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant.
Whoa. Damn, all those shots and I missed that one. Got him. Wait for it. Come on. Oof. Is there more? Uh-oh. Got him.
Help me support them from the cliffs.
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Target
We are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
All right, on.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price, I need to ask one more...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stutting the alias! Stutting!
Price?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything
good
happens.
Good job, Gaz. Let's call him who's what. Alright, let's do this. Come on, boys. Got them. We're coming, Nikolai. Check those corners. Guys, we need to save him.
Guys, go around to the back and cover power. Soap, get ready.
Got it.
Guys, do it.
Hell yeah.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
Sorry, we got you.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Oh, this way. Alright, where are we going, Price? Okay, either way. Or not. Guess you can tell that I'm a rookie. Nice to have Nikolai. Plays a big role in 2 and 3, that's for sure. And he does show up in the new one, if you don't know that. Price?
Have the Americans already attacked Al-Assad?
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Nikolai's got a point. I think he knows what he's doing. Now we're Sergeant Paul Jackson, United States Marine Corps. Sod ass.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Do this.
Go.
Let's see, why didn't that go off?
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
Alright, boys.
Roger that HQ.
Good roll. Goddamn soldiers out there. Alright, let's do this. Second floor? Where? Who's got an RPG? Where? It'd be great if we had that mounting ability.
shelter.
God damn. No. He killed one of my boys. How dare you? Yeah, you thought. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Get out of the... See anybody.
Friendlies, move it up.
Oh, I guess I just had to move up. For it. He's gonna peek up to try and shoot. There we go. Gotcha. Run up on him. Oh my god, that guy just saved my life. You are forever in my doubt, Private Gombi. Or Giombi. Here. Take that. Oh, God, you scared the crap out of me. Wait, what happened to, where's Private Giambi? Did he die? Don't tell me he died. That guy saved my life. Oh, shit.
That's a kill.
Who's this? Sergeant Crump? Oh, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. Just scaring the shit out of me, that's all. Okay, we gotta go over here. We're not. This way?
Target building in sight.
Sergeant Gaines. Private Heath. Take it, we're going in here.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Alright, let's breach this place. Guess we're waiting on Lieutenant Vesquez. Yep.
Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go, go, go!
Cover!
Check those corners. Uh-oh, my volume went out. Okay. Make sure we're reloaded. All right, let's do this. This is where I get this. All right. Why does my volume keep going out? Alrighty, I'm back. There's something wrong with my video. Gotcha. Got him. Jesus. Got him. Where's another one? Throw frag. Go through here. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Run away, run away. That was tough. Check those corners.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Stay frosty. Oh. Stay frosty. Are we going this way? All right, I guess we're going this way. Door? Yeah, this is the door. All right, I'm ready. Let's get it going, boys.
I think he's in there. I hear him. Do it.
Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
Roger
off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Oorah.
Out. Marines, rally up. Got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
All right. Sergeant Paul Jackson. First Force Recon. And we're going to be stopping right here. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we will be back for a part 3 some other day. If you guys want. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you would really help me out, it would do me a big favor, is hit that subscribe button. And if you hit the bell, you can be notified every time I post a brand new video. Because I keep hearing on other people's channels that YouTube doesn't exactly work the right way when it comes to notifying the subscribers when their YouTuber posts a video. So if you do that, keep an eye on it. But if it doesn't work, then just keep keeping an eye on it and come back, watch me, and enjoy the video. And with all out of the way, guys, this is KTC Gaming. Peace out, and I will see you guys in the next video.